Hello, in front of me I've got Samsung Galaxy M31s. In this video I'll show you how to enable and disable app drawer. In the beginning, tap and hold on free space on the screen, enter settings and go to home screen layout. Now select home screen only to disable app drawer or home screen and app screen to enable app drawer. Now app drawer is disabled and let's enable it. And now it's enabled. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.